Welcome to the 2023 Fall Pigeon Forge Ride Run. Both look about the same.
Maybe.
There goes a red Camaro. I just spoke it into existence. Wow. Lord, they done lost their marbles on that thing. Original interior too. Look at the chrome bars on the headliner. Well, last year at the Rod Run, I drove a 60 Pontiac station wagon up here, so this brings back a little few memories, but I've always liked the 60 Pontiac. This is a two-door hardtop. It's got the big lug pattern. You run truck. It's got the truck rally wheels on it. Looks pretty good on there like that. Kind of gives it that stock car look. Look at it in a week, Kevin. 71 hood spare.
That one don't
look. Yeah, what it is, a 62 with that roof is what we want.
Yeah.
I like these.
Yeah,
more airy. Oh yeah. An AMC Rebel. You don't see a whole lot of these. Oh, there's a Monte Carlo.
Wow.
Very nice 65 Cadillac. Take a closer look here. Original interior. Beautiful car. I'm gonna sell you three really, really nice cars here. The Caddy, it's an Oldsmobile from the 70s. Cutlass. Actually, this is a Cutlass Salon. This is a little fancier version of the Spring. And I'll show you the 72 Monte Carlo here. First generation Monte Carlo sticker in a window. I don't know who that is. See this video, this is Jared. Been a member for almost 20 years. U code car, so it's a 402 big block. Factory air. Actually, no. Yeah, it's that vintage aftermarket air put on it. Nice car. This is a factory non-air car. Just saw the heater controls in the dash there. .454 in the square body here. A 62 Chevrolet Impala. White with blue interior. Did this truck left the patina, but
yeah,
done the interior and everything.
Uh-huh.
And that's not fake, that's real rust.